too bad. The odd bit, handles, lights, fittings. Paint seal direct is pretty clean. Reflectors aren't. Thrift badge isn't. They may have put some around the badge when they put, before they put the badge on.
Generally, it's not bad.
Pointing at me, I can see you not pointing at me.
I can see you.
Can you? Yeah.
You just moved the ladder though, so I'm glad to move away.
All we're doing is wetting the surface. Nothing else. Not cleaning it. Just wetting the surface. To get it into all the nooks and crannies and the lights and plates and fittings. The stuff's called wet and forget. Basically, straight on, wet the surface. Let it dry. Forget it. Next time you come, it'll be clean. So, in a couple of months, it will work its magic and be clean. was done. About 20 minutes, the whole caravan roof included.
You've gone off me.
And we haven't used much.
Can't find it.
And we haven't used much waiting for gas.
As you can see.
So all we do now is wait for it to dry. Once it's dried, the rain will take any algae or moss or whatever that's growing on the caravan and wash it away, and it should leave us with a reasonably clean caravan. So hopefully next time we come, all this horrible green gunk around the lights will have disappeared. Without much work. Having this paint seal direct, we were hoping that we wouldn't get any of this horrible, gunky, green growing on our caravan. Unfortunately, it hasn't stopped it, as you can see. We're not covered by trees around here. There's trees around, there's greenery around, but we're not overhung by trees. It's not as though it's tree sap running off. So yeah, let that dry, let the stuff do its magic, and we'll report back when it's done.